schmuck. Yeah, you look like a schmuck. You were born a schmuck. You live your life a schmuck. You look drop dead a schmuck.
The first moment that like shit hits the fan,
real fast, I'm that before you gone. Before you get a story here, what is a douche knot?
The man bun.
Okay, I can dig. I get it. Man bun. We have a lot of those.
Yeah, my one next door neighbor, he just he's the first person to get it. I'm on getting good.
Shit is a bad, guy does absolutely nothing. Adam just kicks at his door and cuts his head off. Fuck him.
Hey neighbor, how you doing? Shit.
What's going on, Adam? Can I help you with some?
Yeah.
Have a good night, folks. To get his head out of there.
You don't mind, y'all, as I have his head.
Everybody bun.
Like, y'all don't mind. I'm going to take this too and grab his foot and drag him all the way out to my shed. You see the shed a rocking, don't come and knock.
he had a douche knot for a reason.
Speaking I'm wondering, those guys getting ready, you and your wife are going out. They're, hold on, honey, I just gotta get ready to put my hair up.
What kind of woman marries a guy like that? Is he getting ready for his wedding? He's getting ready for his wedding.
Yeah, because anytime a man's trying to like do his hair up like a woman and think, no, let me see hair. Yeah, no, you're a fucking, you know.
No. Yeah, but you look at your wife or whatever, put their hair up, like you know how they sit. And you know the dude looks exactly like that in the mirror, all straight up.
He's standing back behind her. Don't block the mirror, honey. Stop it.
You're using the spray. You're using all the spray.
It was aerosol.
Yeah. Hey, you fucking asshole. Did you use all my
Did you use all my mousse, you son of a bitch? Oh, my hair's never going to be good tonight, honey. God damn it.
Fuck, man.
What was the other shit? The hairspray. Aqua.
Aqua Belva.
Yeah,
Aquanet. It was Aquanet.
Aquanet. Aquanet was the shit that fucking melted your face.
Yeah, but when they do it, they do this. When the man bun dudes, they all do the same thing. They take their like cologne or they use perfume, not cologne. They go in the air and they're like,
walk
they
fucking.
That's too much. Can I eat it? Too much. Oh, shit.
Hey, Mike.
Too much. I don't want to get too much on their whisker.
What was that?
What do you know when you see someone putting their hair up in a man bun? What do you know?
You're going to get a mean blowjob.
Yeah.
You're going to suck your fucking toes. You watch your toes go like this.
Backwards.
Yeah. No, suck right like into this, right this. Your foot. Like
in.
One each at a time. It starts at your little toe. Your little toe goes wee, and the other wee. And listen, and just in case when they're blowing you, they ain't doing it exactly right. You grab that knot and you can guide them a little bit. The knot.
You know. Oh shit! Oh shit! You got it! Oh. Oh my God. Come on, Billy, get six. There it is. Oh, gets caught because it's that good. Next door neighbor's good. Oh, his shit's all sideways. His shit hanging sideways.
No, he's dead. He's dead afterwards. You snap his neck. Too much. You snap his neck. Kink.
I'll blow his throat out like a fucking bullfrog, man. Bullfrog that motherfucker's throat, man. Oh,
he's bullfrog his throat.
Yeah, because you fucking want to. Come on, I mean, you have about fucking 20 loads back.
Bullfrog his throat.
His back bends out like his stomach goes outward. And his throat goes out. Like, man, he's fucking his knees touch, back, up, almost like referee's position. Like a U up, the back of his head almost touches that.
Fucking balls wrong as snow. Fuck, dude. Shit.
Bro, who the fuck says that? Bullfrog his throat.
Dude, the worst part about that is, I'm in jiu-jitsu, right? I haven't done it in a while. And you know, brown belt comes up. We start rolling around, way stronger. I start ragged on him. All of a sudden, he just kind of lays back. And he starts beating the piss out of me. Now he's on top. How the fuck did this happen, right? So yeah. I'm like, and I'm sucking wind. I'm like, can't breathe. And he's coaching me through an ass kicking. He's like, no, you gotta lift your leg up to the right. I'm like,
he's grabbing your leg, pick it up. No, up. Get it up.
Of course, that's it.
Wait
so,
a second.
He had a man bun. So I was like, I got my ass.
That's even worse.
That's like 10 times 10.
Maybe 170-pound man bun. My fucking, I left it on my tail between my legs. I was like, my wife said something. I was like, ah! I just, it was done.
Did he put it up before he came on the mat? Before he came on the mat, was he jumping around? I was like,
yeah. Hold on a minute, I'm coming. Abraham rubber band.
Flipping it out of his hair.
You guys will own all caught up. It's like, hey. I hope my tank doesn't smell too bad. I
sprayed it. It was like that. He didn't even bring a sweat. I'm sweating like a thoroughbred. I can't even breathe. Like, oh, you got to find your. You have to find your being uncomfortable. If you're comfortable, I'm like, get the fuck out. I can't breathe. I'm like,
I told you when I first started down there, I know what the fuck I was doing, and I ended up like somehow my arm stretched out like this, and I'm like, how the fuck did this happen? And I go to look over to see how to get out like this, and I turn my head, and there's nuts. nuts right about here. And I can't do that, dude.
That's why I stayed with it. That's why I stuck with it so long.
You did the wrong move. You should have nibbled. Or you would have latched tighter. I don't
know. Yeah, you don't know which way it's going to go.
The good backfire.
Next thing you know, you get ragdolled by your head.
If you ever roll jiu-jitsu, you got to go with no cup. And then you'll violate everybody.
Hey, honey, come on. You got to get out of my guard, honey. Come on, you got to get out of that.
And you keep fucking arching in.
No, they had a rash guard, right? And then, like, right here, you can get the meat. There's a dick sticking up like this. So you tuck it in. It looks like you got a hard-on sticking out of your shirt, out of your pants. So you get somebody stuck with their arms like that, and you come up, and they look over, all they see is a dick sticking out, dude. I want to get it. I'd love to get it. Tapping, shit. Screaming, crying.
Mike loved it. He stayed in there as long as possible.
He's sucking on my belt, man. He's sucking on my belt. No, teacher, he's sucking on my belt, man. What the fuck?
Sorry, it's just natural. It's a natural reaction. It's my go-to.
Sorry, I was confident as a child. What do you want from me?
Fuck.
I'm fucking teething, man.
You are a schmuck.